both ends, but they probably just about edged it overall and deserved the result in the end. A warm welcome to you, and thanks for joining us for another game live on EA TV. I'm Guy Mowbray, and I'm joined by the former England striker Sue Smith for commentary, and the focus here is all about the Champions playoffs. How do you see this one going, Sue?
Yeah, it was a good performance and result in the last game. You think if they perform at that level again, they shouldn't have a problem here. I just hope we get a good one.
Thiago Silva. This is the home side's team today. Emiliano Martinez is the goalkeeper. Milan Skriniar starts alongside Rafael Varane as centre-backs. Kevin De Bruyne plays alongside Gennaro Gattuso in central midfield, and they'll play with a lone striker up front. This is the lineup for the visitors. Marc-Andre Ter Stegen is in goal. João Cancelo starts with Nusair Mazraoui in the fullback positions. Jack Grealish starts with Angel Di Maria in the wide positions. And they've decided to go with two in attack for this game. Kevin De Bruyne. Gattuso. Great chance here. Superb defending to stop an almost certain goal. Kevin De Bruyne's passing range, so important to his team's chances of winning.
Oh, it's really opened up.
And a marvellous save.
Well, it just shows great reflexes and agility to keep that out. It's a top-class save.
Nusair Mazraoui. Wilson. Now Osimhen. Markel. Excellent reading of the game to win the ball. De Bruyne. Now Tchouaméni. Read the pass well and cuts it out. Frenkie de Jong. Bremer. João Cancelo. Jack Grealish. Wilson. A chance to get something going here. Grealish. Well, that's not a troubling one to deal with. Tchouaméni. Sofia Huerta. Ollie Watkins. De Bruyne for the lead here. No, that's heroic. Brilliant work. Nusair Mazraoui. Now De Bruyne. Ball taken away from them. Moving forward under no real pressure. And the cross comes in. Real pressure to get this away. That's been cut out. It's too easy. De Jong. Now Osimhen. Frenkie de Jong. João Cancelo. Really nice tempo to this move. De Jong. De Jong. Oh, he caught that with everything he's got, but it's missed the target, only just too high. Aurelien Tchouaméni. Gattuso. Now Tchouaméni. Ollie Watkins. The whistle goes for a free kick, and this could be really promising. João Cancelo. Lina Mago. Nusair Mazraoui. Wilson. Mazraoui. Decent delivery. In just the right place here. And it's not far away. It deserved a goal.
It did, and he makes it look so easy, and it's not. It's a great technique. Catches it nice, but he just can't quite find the target.
Gattuso. Galan. Moving the ball forward. What can they do with this? And they've got it back now. Victor Osimhen. João Cancelo. Jack Grealish. Onto Grealish. Not so much given away as cleverly won. Ollie Watkins. Oh, that's been won really smartly. And the game will stop. Offside. Ollie Watkins. De Bruyne. De Bruyne. Oh, off the post. It was looking good, but not all the way through. And that'll do it. The end of the first 45 minutes here. Ball is rolling for the second half, with both sides hopefully switched on a bit more now. And the defender left behind. Jesus, to put them ahead. And there's the opener, the all-important first goal of the game. Nusair Mazraoui. On to Di Maria. Now, a sense that something could happen from this. João Cancelo. Lina Mago. De Jong. That set up the chance. Oh, great block. Gattuso. Now Tchouaméni. Ollie Watkins. João Cancelo. Grealish. They're not getting close enough here. João Cancelo. Good cross into the middle. Well, it did look threatening, but the keeper will be happy to claim that. Gattuso. Núñez. Could be a chance to break here. The pass was read and the ball has changed hands. Lina Mago. It's sloppy in possession.
De Bruyne. Kevin De Bruyne.
Jesus. Moving forward well. Well, what a place to lose the ball just when the chance was on. Jack Grealish. João Cancelo. On to Grealish. Osimhen. Magal. Trying his luck. There's a chance for them to go now. Good work to recover possession. João Cancelo. Lina Magal. Grealish. Doesn't want to lose it now. And that's been cleared away. Jack Grealish. Well, that was not where the pass was intended to go. Making good progress here. Lina Magal. João Cancelo. Magal. Now Osimhen. A chance to get something going here. And stopped in their tracks with a change in possession. Good ball in behind, but it was being tracked all the way. Jesus. Darwin Nunez. Switched on and ready to intercept there. Good challenge, and a throw-in will follow. Gattuso. Watkins. Now Tchouaméni. De Bruyne. Can he finish? And that should do it! A two-goal cushion to rest on until the end. Di Maria. Bremer. Now Osimhen. Lukaku. Having a try. And that's pretty straightforward for the keeper. So the end not far away. And maybe now for the visitors, the end can't come soon enough.
It's been a poor performance. I think they lost the battle in the midfield, just couldn't get close enough and lost too many of those second balls. I bet they can't wait for the whistle to go and move on to the next game.
Di Maria. Osimhen. Darwin Nunez. Counter-attack coming, away they go. Cut back nicely. So that will do it. A disappointing result, whichever way you slice it. Sue, you're
disappointed with not just the result, but also the way that they played. They were a bit sloppy for me.